My son has been missing for many days and I have been finding him, but I can't see him anywhere. This companion said, I saw this man's son. He was playing in the playground. So of course, a father's heart. He said, Ya Rasulallah, I'm going to run towards my son. The Holy Prophet said, wait. I have something to share with you. He said, what, Ya Rasulallah? He said, when you see your child, do not call him son. Why? And also, do not show much love and affection towards your child. This companion was baffled. He said, Ya Rasulallah, you are the one who says, show love towards your children. Rasulullah said, no. When you go home, show love and affection. But in the playground, there are many children. Perhaps there is a child who has lost his parents. Perhaps there is a child, when he sees you show love and affection towards your child, his heart gets broken. He starts saying, oh, I wish I had my mom with me. I wish I had my dad with me right now.